Hey guys, it's me, Steve, and I'm a dad. This man's a father too, and his name is Brad.
It's not. It isn't. It is a Brad. It's never been Brad. You have another guest coming on? Named Brad?
No, I don't.
It's not me, Brian?
No. This is my good friend, Brian. We've been friends for years. He's like a brother to me.
Yes.
I asked him to be here because he's a very talented man. What I have done is I have created or written a great father roll call rap.
I read it. It's great.
Thank you.
It's really good.
And I've asked Brian to be here to supply the beat for me.
The talent. He's a talent. Co-talent. Talented.
You're more talented than I am.
Mm, yeah.
Are you ready?
I'm so ready, dude. I'm so ready right now. I gotta find my breath. I gotta find my breath. Hey! Salamander Sasquatch Backpack. Got it. Where's my breath? Is it my mouth?
Right there.
Is it inside my mouth?
It's, yes.
Okay, got it. You ready? Steve, you ready?
I'm ready!
You're so ready! Jump. Jump you today.
Okay.
Ready? Yeah. Hey! Find it. Found it.
Brian, Eli, all from the Etheridge clan. My boy Thomas Hobby's my number one man. My big brother Jeff, my little brother Don. He's a father of canines, but he's still number one. My father-in-law Ronnie, he's bad to the bone. My nephew Devin, Jeremy Mavis, and my boy Matt Bone. My father's in heaven, he watches from above. Every day I miss him, every day I feel his love. Can't forget the town school guys, Ryan O'Brien and Bobby G. John Prella Sam, and my man Eric C. Stephen Randall repping fathers in the West. Grant Lively, Hans Hogue round up the rest. Jason Moore the father, coming this fall. For all you other daddies, happy Father's Day, you all!
Damn, we nailed it. That's good, dude. Nice.
Oh, God! Oh, backfire! No! No!
I'm kidding, I love
it. Happy Father's Day, guys.
Bye, everyone.